Now in this session, again I am come with pencil shading. So for that I have chosen a figurative drawing, a human figure. For example, I have created two different objects for the same posture and same human figurative for the male. So for that I am also using the shading techniques. The pencil is 2B and 4B only. So now I am going to start with the details as well as how to do the shading for the beginners. So might you can see two different object for the human figurative. So now I am going to start with the hair. So suppose now I am using 2B pencil. So might you understand in my previous video. So I shade first the dark area like hair. This is mustache. If it is beard people, so you can add the beard also. So you can see I just draw the dark area. So hope you understand the dark area. So just I am quickly shading. Hope now you can understand. For darker area, I choose the darker shade. So might you understand the basic outline and how to do the shading. So also I can use bit darker also. Just for that you have to observe the object correctly. Also you can use the blending stamp to blend the till then, bye. For the upcoming video, I'll be there again. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.